as Buzza joined the attack. End to end they go. Sandin walks it in. Save made. Hellebuck. And now Sandin down and shaken up on the play. Scheifele settles it down in behind his own net, and now Scheifele gets dragged down. Here comes Pionk. In behind the Jets net. Grabbed off by Spezza. Pionk lost his stick. Spezza trying to work it out front. Pass was intercepted. And diving is Pionk. And then he'll get taken down by Spezza. And Spezza's knee may have come down on Neal Pionk.
You got both benches up on my left and my right. Coaches are having a piece of the referee. And this game has been escalating in physicality as it has grown. As the fans see the replay on the big clock, they don't like it. Spezza having words with the Jets bench and vice versa. Plays the game hard, doesn't he? In your face style of hockey, where he is among the league or team leaders in finish checks. This is one that the Toronto Maple Leafs would question. Neon need a Sandin who goes down, and then the response down trying to get it without a stick. Look at the left knee of Spezza. That is also a very dangerous play. The second look from behind, and both teams not liking what's happening to them and reacting back against them. And again, right from the faceoff, a penalty being called. Wayne Simmons out there giving it to Svechnikov, and this game is not simmering, it is starting to boil.
Kyle Clifford, so Sheldon Keefe putting out Kyle Clifford and Wayne Simmons. Yeah. So the message was being sent.
Well, it was Clifford standing right in front of me, chirping the Jets bench and being reattained from the St. Louis Blues on November 16th. He's brought in for a locker room presence, a physical presence on the ice. And yeah, you're right, Dennis, with Simmons, a tough customer. Kyle Clifford on the ice, Jake Muzzin. And we got chirping going back and forth between the benches still. Logan Stanley might want to jump into that penalty box with Simmons.
Well, they finally get them separated. And there was a penalty coming up on the play. So Simmons, they get him into the penalty box.
Toronto number 24, 2 minutes for cross-checking and a 10-minute misconduct.
And we got Richie and Dubois at center ice. Richie sending a message to Dubois as we look at the faceoff again. Trip from Simmons right off the faceoff, cross check to Harkins, and you're right, this is Sheldon Keefe sending a message. And Logan Stanley getting in there. Brett Ritchie at center ice with Dubois not facing him, cross checks Dubois in the back, and the referees will try desperately to try to get this game back into control. This is two teams that would consider them